So a lot of the theme that comes up on the Sales Game Changers podcast is mindset. Mm-hmm. So talk about being a safety.
Come on.
I think it's the most important position in defense, but we'll talk about that in a second. But tell me about your mindset. Tell me about your vision. You're in the field, you know, you're playing University of Alabama or something like that, and what's going through your mind? There's 100,000 people in the stands. You know, it's the premier game on CBS or whatever, ESPN. So tell me what's going through your mind as that game's going on in the middle of the play.
So I'm going to take it even a step further for you, Fred. Before you even get to the stadium, that mindset got to be like that in practice. So as a safety, I'm the last chain of defense. So my first things first, I'm aware of where everybody's at and what everybody's doing. I'm aware of all the possibilities of what could go wrong based off this play call that we got, what the bus could possibly come from, and where guys' zones and where their drops are, or if we're in man-to-man. So being the last chain of defense, first and foremost, I got to be aware. Once I'm aware, the second thing I got to know, I had to be so in tune with knowing what the offense is looking to do. So knowing what my opposition or my competition, what they're looking to do. Like, what are their tendencies? What's their best results from this play? And who's their main target? So me being aware and me being knowledgeable, and I'm prepped so much knowing the down and distance and what they normally like to do, but then it puts things in slow motion for me. And then from that point moving forward, I know my job, but I know everybody else's job, so I have the ability to make those corrections. So for one, you gotta be aware. For two, you gotta be knowledgeable from down and distance what's going on. And then for three, knowing how to be able to make those course corrections and make those adjustments to save somebody else. Because at the end of the day, things are going to go wrong, but that one busted play, they get past you, is your fault.
Yeah.
So just thinking on my feet, being able to make quick, fast, decisive decisions and not waste a lot of time removing time from the equation, and being able to know what I'm looking at and being able to respond precisely, just like I said.